How to back up before a Windows update. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here are some example questions. I'm about to upgrade my operating system. How do I protect myself if something goes wrong? I'm about to reinstall Windows. How do I start? Looks like I'm about to get the latest update to my version of Windows. What if it fails? The answer, of course, is simple. Back up before that Windows update, upgrade, or reinstall. And by that, I mean take a complete system image backup of your entire computer before you begin the update or reinstallation process. I want to explain what that is and how it protects you from an actual disaster. A system image backup contains a copy of everything on your system. That includes the operating system itself, Windows, all of the applications you have installed, all of the settings and customizations you've made, and all of the data that's on your computer. There's no guesswork. Everything you could need is backed up. So, when do you want to do it? I recommend you back up immediately prior to a Windows version update, such as from 10 to 11, a Windows feature update, such as 23H2 to 24H2, any other major update to Windows, and whenever you're just not sure if any of the above qualify, just in case. Why do you want to do this? Well, any major change to Windows could leave you wishing you hadn't made the change. Perhaps it's incompatible with your system. Perhaps it's incompatible with you. You just don't like it. Perhaps it's unstable or buggy. Perhaps something else, a personal preference or a system flaw, makes you ultimately regret the upgrade. Your image backup is your undo. If you back up before a major update, you can restore that backup and the update, upgrade, etc. will all be undone. Everything will be as it was at the time you took that backup before you did any updating. Okay, how? The process is simple. Tell your backup software to create a system image backup and where to place it. Of course, you need a tool to do that. And we actually don't recommend using the tool that's built into Windows anymore because Microsoft has told us that we should no longer be relying on that tool. So, use a backup tool like Macrim Reflect, Eases To-Do, or any of several others. I have an article on Ask Leo called Creating a Backup Image Using Eases To-Do Free, which walks through the process using that tool that will show you exactly what I mean. It turns out that the free version of that tool is perfect for taking a complete system image backup, and that's all you need here. Where do you put it? I strongly recommend saving the image backup to an external hard disk. Save that image until you're confident that your newly installed or updated operating system works and is to your liking. As an alternative to an external drive, you could save the image to another computer on your home network if you have that set up. Both Eases To-Do and Macrim Reflect let you choose network locations for backing up images. The backup might take a little longer, but you won't need any additional hardware. The one place not to place the image, of course, is on the hard disk internal to the computer you're backing up. If you need to restore your backup, the process varies depending on the software you're using, but it's typically something like this. You create rescue or emergency media, a bootable CD, DVD, or USB thumb drive, for that specific backup software that you used. You could do this using a different computer if you like. Boot from that rescue media. It should then automatically just run the backup software. Attach the external drive that contains the backup image to your computer, and then use the backup software to restore that image to your computer's hard disk. This erases everything on the computer and replaces it with the image. Again, as an example, the article Restoring an Image Using Eases To-Do walks through this process. 99 times out of 100, you will never need to do this. But that 1% is why I so emphatically recommend creating the backup image. You'll be able to revert to it if you ever need to. So, hopefully, none of this is news. In fact, if you've already been doing what I really recommend, backing up daily and automatically, not only should none of this be news, none of this should even be necessary. You're already backing up, you're already creating image backups, you're already doing it daily, so you've already backed up before a Windows update, upgrade, or anything else. Should you need to undo an update, you can. Everything you need is already in place. You simply need to restore the latest backup image. I recommend backing up regularly, not only for major OS updates, but because regular backups protect you from everything. You're much more likely to run into a problem from a hardware failure or malware infection than you are from an update. But regardless, regular backups protect you from all of it. Hope that was helpful. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/19932. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is AskLeo.com. Thanks for watching.